Did get back in the ruck a little bit last run. Is capable, though, on its day of showing good speed early. Light on. Ready to go, race 7. We're set to run. Racing. Speed toward the inside. Molly's burner out quickly as So Foxy's going to cross and lead. So Foxy from Bobby Boob laying a couple away. Bell's Dream closing. Three away. Bella's Way. Then Sweetly in traffic from Tex Lee. Molly's burner out the back and back there with it. Shining Jewel up to the turn. Bobby Boob lay underneath Bell's Dream. Bell's Dream and Bobby Boob lay. They drive. Bell's Dream beats Bobby Boob lay. Third home. So Foxy. Bella's Way. Then Sweetly. Shining Jewel. Tex Lee. And it was back toward the tail end with Molly's burner. The time is around 23:30. Race number 7, Bell's Dream. She tracked beautifully into the race, went up to challenge Bobby Boublet, who was able to slip through and grab the front and has been too good.